Yo, what is good, you guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, and yeah, as you can probably tell, I'm wearing my 49ers jersey. Yeah, unfortunately, my boys lost the Super Bowl, but hey, bottom line is that we were there, and that's all that matters. Proud of my Niners, man.
You know what I'm saying? Bang, bang, Niner gang up in this piece. You know what I'm saying? Representing.
Anyway, as you can tell from the title down below, we are doing another reaction video.
Oh my god, wait a minute, hold up. I thought you said your reaction video series was canceled.
No, correction. My reaction series for Music to be Murdered By was canceled. But my reaction video series as a whole is not canceled. Yeah. If you want to know more about it, be sure to check out my What the Fuck Royce video. And, which I may leave a card somewhere around here for. But anyway, we are checking out an up-and-coming artist that I've been following for, I would say, a good while now. Fun fact, I actually met this artist in person. Seen him perform in Santa Cruz many of times. Met this gentleman here, along with his father, and I believe his stepmother, if I'm not mistaken. Anyway, real name is Phil Andrade, otherwise best known as Wildcard. Yeah, for those of you who don't know who Wildcard is, you can find his music on YouTube if you want to check him out. He does have music for sale on iTunes. He just dropped a new album on the 31st. Today is February 2nd, the night of this recording. So that would be just a couple days ago. He dropped a new album called The War, I believe, if not War. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I'm just all the excitement of the Super Bowl. Yeah. I did promise Wildcard that I would do a video reaction series for his music. And we're going to start off with this music video he did that has King Crooked on the track. Man, King Crooked has been busy. I mean, he just did a feature for Eminem on Music to be Murdered By, and now here he is doing a feature for Wildcard, man. Nice. Wildcard, that's a good look on you, bro, I must say. And also featuring Dice, and this song is called Lucky Devil. So yeah, let me just make sure that the volume is good and loud so y'all can hear it. And once again, guys, this is Lucky Devil, a song done by Wildcard featuring King Crooked, aka Crooked Eye, and Dice. So without further ado, like to hear here go. Wildcard, The War. That's the new album that just dropped.
Irrelevant, but I'm still in developments with intelligent elements like it's telekinesis and developing hell embellished. Music was a woman, more fellas into the Nella County jail on the weekend, and I'm bringing hell from the cellars and all irrelevant dwellers, the psychedelics I'm selling the...
In case you're wondering, yes, that is Wildcard gassing up on this joint. Man, this motherfucker is a beast, I gotta tell you. And I'm not just saying that because he might be watching.
Way envelop them, they telling me to mellow with this melancholy. Stop selling thoughts from my mellow and hella killer can see. Said I'm a rap in a miss, no one can tap into this flow. It's just magnificent, no one can rap intricate. Soak them in gas and I'll be throwing a match in the...
No one can rap so intricate. Yeah, I'm telling you, man, this guy can get down. Seeing him in person, though, is even better. I've seen this guy gas up in person, and I can tell you, he's the real deal.
I'm going to track women and throwing they back into where wrath in them is cores attacking them. He's blowing you back when I'm in mode of attack. Then I'll be coldest in fact, thinking my soul is just happiness. If a gangster rapping, dead poets are bad influence. What the fuck's up? Enough is enough for these punk motherfuckers.
So in case you're wondering who Dead Poet is, he is a rapper. Yes, he is a real person. And in fact, he's actually Wildcard's partner in rhyme. They actually have a album out together called Setting the Bar. And you can actually find out, I believe you can find out on iTunes, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah.
Suck all the kids in this game, got no one to look up to. And life's a cold bitch like a hooker in Russia. They need an elite, they need it some meaning. Don't know if it's me, but this fire I'm breathing. I should be mainstream, but for 10 fucking years, I've been trapped on the ground like the women in Cleveland. And all that I want is that one shot jack. What happens when they tell you that your one shot passed? Fuck that, I got a gun to get my one shot back. And an itchy trigger finger like my gun's got crabs. And nobody gonna tell me.
Itchy trigger finger like my gun got crabs. Bruh. Yeah, this dude is raw as fuck, alright? He can kick it raw. Make her eat my kids like Pennywise the clown, bruh. Yes, just like Pennywise the dancing clown. Craft. Stevie King sit when your wife goes down and make her eat my kids like Pennywise the clown. Come on. Why is my mind cars? Don't understand why. On the radio. Why is my mind cars? Okay. This is Dice, the one doing the hook. I believe I heard him do a hook for another artist who goes by the name of Overtime. Not only did it feature him, it featured Wildcard on the track too. I'm going to have to look for that song because I haven't really been following Overtime as of late. There's a bit of a story behind that. If you guys want to hear about that, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. I do not mind telling that story. Anyway. Let me get in there, ain't too much around, I ain't seen. People selling they soul to gangrene, till you gotta cut them off like something that's gangrene. Half of the love of the mainstream, but the mainstream don't want you living the same dream. Cause y'all not on the same team for the fame. I seen rappers do strange things. Now they wanna get away clean. I've been in the game since the nigga was 18. Spitting gasoline, spitting that ass at me. While them other chumps was getting hooked with no Vaseline. Trying to get their career jumping like a trampoline. I just work hard like I'm half machine. Doubled it up, sir, to crack the fiends. Fucking it up, always hustling hard. Promethazine floor, I treat the rap game like I'm trapping lean. And I'm still that underground king. Like I'm sitting on the throne next to Bun B. Once we kick in the door, wave in the 4-4. I want every lyricist in the country to come eat. Try to stop us, we dump heat on anyone. I give you 21 from the jump street. I got the cannon in. I give you the 21 from the jump street. 21 jump street. References. Yeah, Easter eggs.
We dump heat on anyone. I give you 21 from the jump street. I got the cannon in the front seat. And for the bread, I turn any nigga into lunch meat. And
let me see if I heard that correctly. Don't act up on me, computer. Come on now.
For the bread, I turn any nigga into lunch meat. I give you 21 from the jump street. I got the cannon in the front seat. And for the bread, I turn any nigga into lunch meat.
I got the cannon in the front seat. And for the bread, I turn any ninja into lunch meat.
Bars.
Yeah, when I come creep, I'ma give them the blues. I'm hitting fools with the hitting rules at the beginning of my swimming pool. That mean I'm only one deep, cause murder beef never come cheap. Rappers thinking that they fortunate, sucking their own dick, contortionist. I could tell you was a cocksucker before you spit. Your mama should have put you on that abortion list, bitch.
Damn.
I could tell you was a cocksucker before you spit. Your mama should have put you on that abortion list, bitch. Why is my mind cars? Don't understand why. So I seek vengeance on degenerate religion. The music reason of my seed that I'll be diminishing. All these frauds and assault devices. Not a vault in the wall with demolished mics. Assault them all with the souls, what I call a knife. And women that don't want to fuck is what I call a dyke. I'm kidding, but all this music I'm always right. It's like the voodoo that brought the Chucky doll to life. It's not my fault to write, absorb too many chemicals as a kid. Cause my father was Walter White. The Heisenberg, the wisest words that I can service. Fight the urge to write a verse against me. Cause I'm quite disturbed, you might concur. I'm nice at first, but I'ma make you bite the curve. And stomp your shit, drop, drop, soccer kick. I'm not gonna stop chopping the cops and wigs. I'm not gonna stop rocking these foxy chicks. You live in twat box rock like the Octo bitch. I'm Oxy Hits, was raised in a toxic pick. I lost through Pop's garage full of phosphorus. And now I cop block Brad Pitt, chop his wig. And Charmin Angelina, and we'll go adopt a kid. A twat is slick like strawberries, chocolate dipped. I'm busting a rhyme, now she needs a walking stick. A lock is picked and dropped like a knock. If I call women dolls, but the law calls them hostages. I'm off the grid, you're not the shit. I'm not convinced that all these kids that I'm an optimist. I'm not exempt from being pissed off. You always wanna be positive, suck Magic Johnson's. Card.
Bruh. So yeah, guys, that was Wildcard featuring King Crooked and Dice. The song is called Lucky Devil. It's available on his new album called The War. And link to the original video will be in the pinned comment down below. So if you guys want to watch this video uninterrupted, you can most certainly do that. And be sure to subscribe to Wildcard's Phil Andrade channel here on YouTube that I'll be linking you to with the pinned comment down below for this video. And yeah, be sure to let him know that your boy Jason JV sent you there, man. Let's help Wildcard grow. You know what I'm saying? Because man, this dude makes some real quality shit, man. This guy is the real deal, man. I'm telling you, love this track. It's awesome. Wildcard definitely still got it, bruh. You still got it, man. You still got them bars, man. King Crooked, that was dope as well. Came out hella raw, man. And Dice. Yeah, definitely like Dice on here. Yeah, the track overall, man, it's fire. Yeah, I don't see any negatives to it. I definitely like that beat. That beat was dope too. It's really different. Yeah, let me know if you guys agree. Let me know if you're fucking with this track. Let me know if you're not. Let me know if you bought Wildcard's album The War, and feel free to let me know if whether or not you are fucking with that album. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, if you guys are new to the channel, hopefully you'll consider subscribing. I would love to have you as part of the Jason JV family. And along with my regulars, hopefully you guys will like, and of course comment down below. Feel free to share your thoughts, all that fun stuff, guys. And until the next one, it is your boy Jason JV, so y'all take care, and I will catch you guys in the next reaction video. Peace.